going in fifth gear right now. About 90 miles an hour, a little short of 3,800. I'm just gonna ease on the throttle. Sputter, a little bit of a mist there. You can see our, because we're so cold right now, the water temp's under sea. Probably an issue running a little bit lean. But 550 horsepower on pump gas, that's a fast car. So curious what it's going to run in a quarter mile. Could be faster than a couple of the stage one turbo boosts that I've been building. Stay tuned with some videos and we'll get some new info on the car for you. This is a 2003 Mitsubishi Evolution 8. I'm the original owner. You can see 10,200 miles is original miles. Car was driven a little bit brand new in 2003, and it's gone through a couple of stages of builds, got into some bad hands, finally got all the build and everything correct on it. It seems to be running really good. I'm curious what type of ET times. When we originally built the car back in 03-04, we were, planning on anything in the 9 second quarters were good. Now with the technology that's running on, this is running on 93 pump gas at 28 PSI. If you put race fuel and turn it up to 36, 37 PSI, I think you're gonna see somewhere near the edge of 630, 640 horse. Car is going to be listed for sale. I do have a clear title. I think $25,000 is a fair price. There's well over probably $65,000 or $70,000 into the car. It's a full cage car. It's got a fuel cell in the trunk. The stock fuel tank's been removed. I had the stock stereo. There's a gauge cluster that's going to go there with a fuel gauge that ties up to the fuel cell, as you can see. We got a full tank of gas, but it's still reading E because the sending units don't match up. But other than that, real good car, a lot of fun. It's got teen coilovers all the way around it. It's a stroker motor built by Jackson Machine. It's got all the good components in it. JE pistons, crawler rods. It's using a 4G64 crank in it. Probably the only downfall was the original build on the car was done back in, I think the cams were done 2004, and back in 2004, HKS was the big hype for cams. It's only got 272 cams in it. With some of the cams that are out right now, there's probably 50 horsepower just hiding out in the cams themselves. But if you take it down into fourth and leave at five, probably right to 180, 185, like no problem at all. But a lot of fun. Anyone got any questions, give me a call, 517-925-8154. Check us out on the web at m43powersports.com, and I can get you some more information on the car.